762 by 54R. Let's see how powerful this round is. Been hearing that it's pretty powerful. Got my Mosin Nagant here. Let's see what happens. Whoa! Yeah, it's powerful. Well, there she is, my new Mosin Nagant, made in 1943. It's a 9130. And as you can see, I'm really liking this gun. This is my Mosin Nagant 9130. Picked this up for $100 with 200 rounds of ammunition. And I love everything about it. Now go get yourself a Mosin. Thanks for watching. You guys be safe.